As the coronavirus continues to sweep across the United States, another major gaming event has been canceled, E3 2020. COVID-19 was cited as the reason for the show's cancellation, which seems appropriate given that Los Angeles is currently in a state of emergency. The ESA, which puts on the show every year, said state of emergency. The ESA, which puts on the show every year, says it will be in touch with both exhibitors and attendees about, quote, full refunds. Some of the biggest exhibitors are making plans to present their work in the digital space. Ubisoft, for example, is exploring, quote, other options to share its would-be E3 news. Meanwhile, Microsoft, whose own theater is right next